Use your drone to locate a bomb. Drone has found a bomb. Seconds to insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. The diffuser has been recovered. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. Down to one friendly. Is now secured. Protect the bombs.
Thank you.
10 seconds.
Ambush hit. Stay clear.
5 seconds and counting. Bomb location secure.
They're all moving from that red mark.
Heartbeat sensor activated. Sensor.
Four eliminated. Mission successful. Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Advise your drone to locate a bomb. The diffuser has been secured. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it. You located a bomb.
zone activated. Targets in the open.
What you want to do?
Four neutralized. Mission successful.
Secure the bombs.
Located a bomb. You know what to do.
It fucking failed miserably. Unbelievably bad.
We need to locate a bomb.
Some days I do really good, and then other days I do absolutely fucking horrendous. I think the most I've ever got was about... God damn it.
Basement.
Was about, 11, I think? 11 kills? Something like that. That was like the best I've ever done in this game. But ever since their patch, it seems as though people can shoot me without actually looking at me. Like, they're not even... Their character, their model, isn't even facing me. It's like Counter-Strike Alpha days when you don't even have to be looking at the person to shoot them. Just a douchebag right there. Where the fuck is it breakable? Come on. What a waste.
Bomb diffusion initiated.
You know, even with their fucking pay-to-win model or whatever the hell they got going on, their microtransaction bullshit, I would never give this company money for that type of stuff. I don't know what they're thinking. They release, you know, DLC cut content, like new maps and stuff like that, and requires you to have it in order to play. I'm not gonna bother. Like, the game will basically be a wasted $30 or however much I spent for it. Pizza definitely isn't good enough to pay it by for it by slice. Just play this. We're just on this map. I think we were.
Locate a bomb.
Yes, we were. We were just on this map. I can't jump with these things for shit.
A drone has found a bomb.
No, I didn't want to do that. God damn it. I already had a drone.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Time to armor up.
Razor wire is deployed.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. Op 4 located a bomb. Detect it.
Hiding there. I don't give a shit about this one.
10 seconds. 5 seconds to retreat.
Come in, hopefully they'll focus on that instead of me.
Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Unrolling razor wire. Mags.
Op 4 has deployed a diffuser. You need to destroy it. Acquired a bomb.
Guess there's no save by the buzzer anymore. No enemy detected my balls.
The diffuser is now secured. We found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Sucks.
At all costs. drone neutralized. Mission successful.
I've never actually even played it, and I don't want to play this game. I don't have anything, like, modified for that class. Do you know, man? Do you know what I'm talking about? Event started, what the fuck is that? Do anything right?
Secure the bomb. Heartbeat sensor.
Fuck are they?
Advised, Op 4 has located a bomb.
How the fuck did that guy get shot? Thank you. Second there, I thought it was going to be the same goddamn map. Three times in a row. Why would he join to leave? What the fuck is that? People these days, I just don't get it. I'm out of touch.
Protect the bomb. Located by Op 4.
Hey, that means they're owner.
Bomb diffuser in. Friendly disabled the diffuser. The diffuser has been destroyed. Friendly mission is success.
my opinion, Sledge is on the wrong side. He shouldn't be on defense or offense. He should be on defense. This character right here, or this class, should be on defense. It doesn't make any sense for it to be on offense. When you have Fuse and you have Thermite, they can both blow the shit out of everything. Sledge just, you know, it's more, seems more like defensive oriented.
To locate a bomb.
Downstairs. God damn, why can't you ever jump? I hate this. Why would he be in that window? That son of a bitch, or that room? What are the odds of that? That motherfucker. I took out the camera. How would he fucking know what side we were on? Or starting? It wasn't Pulse either. Fucking bullshit.
There's two enemies in the room of A. The cap can and the smoke.
He's gonna get snuck up on.
I'm fucking terrible.
Four eliminated all friendlies.
I could have told you that. Son of a bitch. I think I'll float. Oh, god damn it, shit. Still float with castle, I'll just... Go to the top floor. Or maybe not. Maybe I can, if they put us in a room where I could break the walls, that'd be good.
Secure the bombs.
Man. Guy to do that. Bitch. doing? Fucking change weapons. Oh my Christ. I hit two, not reload, goddammit.
Mission critical, bomb diffuser activated.
Fucking retarded ass game. Left. Number two, motherfucker. Number two means change weapons.
10 seconds left.
Reload!
5 seconds remaining.
Killed.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.